station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground, I'm Isidro Reyna. This week, new supplies and experiments are now on station. A Northrop Grumman Cygnus resupply spacecraft made its way to the International Space Station with more than 7,500 pounds of science investigations and cargo after launching on Saturday, February 15th from NASA's Wallops Flight Facility in Virginia. Expedition 62 astronaut Andrew Morgan of NASA used the station's robotic arm to capture Cygnus with the help of NASA's Jessica Meir. Cygnus brings dozens of new investigations to the station. The Mobile Space Lab, the tissue and cell culturing facility, will offer investigators a quick turnaround platform to perform sophisticated microgravity biology experiments. Another investigation will provide an initial demonstration of a new miniature scanning electron microscope. And the osteoomics experiment will investigate bone loss by examining osteoblasts, or cells in the body that form bone, and osteoclasts, which dissolve bone. Learn more about these experiments at nasa.gov. The SpaceX Crew Dragon spacecraft has arrived at the launch site in Florida for its first crew launch. NASA and SpaceX are preparing for the company's first flight test with astronauts to the International Space Station as part of the agency's Commercial Crew Program. The SpaceX Crew Dragon will launch atop a Falcon 9 rocket with NASA astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley from Historic Launch Complex 39A at NASA's Kennedy Space Center. The spacecraft is undergoing final testing and pre-launch processing at the nearby Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.